Hello YouTube, trainer Jason XXX here, and now we can continue, we can progress our adventure, and we are in Mountain Pyre. This is the place that dead Pokemon rest. We can do some good training here. So let's begin, let's fight this guy. He has Rhyhorn. I am about to train my Breloom. Rhyhorn is down, Breloom is 35. Let's keep with Breloom until 36, and then I'm about to train another Pokemon. We are facing this Spoink, and later we have to do if I have time I will do it on this video. We have to do something versus Team Aqua or Team Magma, I don't remember. We're about to see later. Okay, I go for, he sent it out Graveler with that wild wind. So here, a double battle versus these two guys. This couple, they have, okay, let's see. Match Punch versus Delcati and Magnitude. It will hurt both, but it's okay. Breloom resists Magnitude, Magnitude 9. And Manectric is down. This item here is Ultra Ball, another trainer. No, he's not a trainer. Neither she is. Here, this woman, this girl here has 6 Pokemon. I guess they are all skitties. Please, yes. No, they are not all skitties. But, okay, she's not the most... Finally. Close. She's having... First evolution Pokemon, I don't know why, at high level. Zigzagoon. I also want to thank the Dutch guy who watches my videos. He is back and he watches my videos again. I want to thank you for that. Now, I will never remember your name, but I'm very thankful to you. Now we're facing this Wobbuffet. Wobbuffet knows only 3 moves, 4 moves, Mirror Coat, Counter, and Core, I think. Okay, another Bulk Up. Let's go for the Strength now, which does take Wobbuffet down. Next one is Catabra. I go for the Match Punch after 3 bulk ups. It's a KO and Natu. And Breloom is close to 36. So let's keep on with Breloom until 36. Here, another trainer. She has Ralts. Ralts again and his evolution, I guess. And Kirlia, I was right. They are all almost 36. No, here is where I was before. Super duper, super duper, duper, super rebel. Here. Here. Trainer. Only one, Sappet. I cannot touch this. This is ghost type. I have normal and fighting type moves, so I can do nothing to ghosts. Let's train Skarmory. Here, another trainer. He has Hariyama. That's great. I go for the fly. And of course, I miss. Almost takes it down, still Wink, and Hariyama is down. Here, another trainer. Zablai. Three on a row. Four, this is impossible. I think that, seriously, this is impossible. Detect and protect cannot hit. if it hits one, if it is effective once, then the chances to be effective again are reduced. Now it was 4 detects. Okay. Steel wing, don't use counter. Thank you. And another steel wing. Wobbuffet isn't as terrible as it seems on these videos, but these guys don't know how to use it. Shadow ball. This, I don't know what this is. Sea incense, I hope I can solve these items. Let's get out now. I don't think that there is anything else to do, but now we have to beat a lot of villain members. This is what? Skill swap, okay. Explode learned Shadow Ball, so I will teach it to him later. Here is Max Heather. When you see a stone, or in this case grave, alone, there is always an item there. Now we are facing Carvanha, I go for the fly. Of course I miss. Of course I miss. Now Carvanha is down. Skarmory is almost 30. Okay, here another trainer. He has Zubat at 32. Okay, fine with me. Let's train Loudred and Zablai. Here a double battle. These guys have Putien and Wilmer. Okay. Secret power. To get rid of the first Pokemon. One Pokemon per time. Nightshade. Zubat is down. Okay. Secret power and Nightshade again. Pudgena is down too, and only one Carvanha left. Here. It is down too, and now we can move on. Here we have to face this guy, I guess. No. No, we don't. Okay, now let's fly back to Lilikov, whatever the name of the city is, and go face Mei. We have time. So we can go face Mei. She's here, and on this building you can buy Thunder, Fire Blast and Blizzard, which is great. Now we're facing Mei. She has Tropius. I get the Parahax, another secret power, and Tropius is down. Next one is Pelipper. Secret power, let's go for the Howl. No. I thought that she would go for the Protect, this is why I went for the Howl. Pelipper is down. Now Slugma. It is down. And Grovyle. Leaf Blade, I should have gone for the Overheat anyway. Let's send out Skarmory, I don't want to miss Loudred, okay, Steel Wing, and Grovyle is down. We beat it Mei on the next video, we're about to continue our adventure.